How does a bicycle stay upright? If you get on a bicycle and start pedaling, what do you feel? You will feel the movement of the bicycle as you move forward. Doesn't it fill you with surprise that you can move forward on two wheels just by pedaling your way? Let's see what happens when a stationary bicycle is pushed without a rider. The pushed bicycle keeps moving. It's becoming slower. And now, it has fallen. A moving bicycle will continue to stay upright and move forward because of momentum till it falls down because of gravity. Did you know that till a few decades back, scientists thought a bicycle stays upright because of the gyroscopic effect? The gyroscopic effect means that a spinning wheel tends to stay aligned in its original direction during momentum. This is known as angular momentum or spinning action. So, if it is not the gyroscopic effect, what actually keeps the bicycle upright? The scientists who study bicycles experimented a bit more to discover that if the gyroscopic effect were to be cancelled, the bicycle would continue to be upright. So, they assumed it must be the caster effect of the wheels because the bicycle wheels are attached to a center axis on a frame to help them rotate. What is the caster effect's role in keeping bicycles upright? If you look at a bicycle, you will see that it is designed in such a way that the front wheel's steering axis makes the front wheel move faster than the back wheel. So, when the bicycle starts moving to the left, the centrifugal force of the back wheel would keep it in check because it is still moving straight. The wheel would automatically snap the bike to the right and keep it upright. So, now you know that angular momentum and centrifugal force keeps a bicycle upright when it is moving.